vehicle slamming into two bus stops in the French port city of Marseille. French media outlets report that at least one person, a woman, has been killed and another person injured. There are reports the driver has been arrested. Since the bus stops are in different parts of the city, it may have been a deliberate attack, but it hasn't officially been declared an act of terror. We will have more information as it becomes available. And